guys can take a little bit of the stone. I've known Elizabeth all my life, or I should say Aunt Betsy. She taught me to, she taught me to swim when I was 4 years old. She taught me to hang wallpaper when I was 30. She's worked her tail off to get where she is. And even when she left Oklahoma, she still works her tail off for our family. Our family is part Republican, part Democrat. And we all love her and support her 100%. She'll fight for your family just like she fights for ours if you elect her. She'll always be Aunt Betsy to me. And when she's elected, I'll call her President Aunt Betsy. Will y'all join me in welcoming our next President of the United States, my Aunt Betsy, Elizabeth Warren.